Hey guys, Kevra here, and today we're going to be playing another episode of 100 Baby Challenge. I have not played this for so long, so I kind of am forgetting what's going on. So I just joined the world, and this little one was throwing a fit and crying, and I don't know why. Oh, excuse me, what are you doing? You're gonna watch? You're gonna come up and write a book. I want to be rich, so we don't ever have to worry about money. Okay. She's just playing dolls. He's going to pay. And then after this, he's going to go eat. Oh. And when I came in, everybody was literally like in a really bad mood or going to sleep, and it's like 4 a.m. so I don't know why that is, but what can you do? So mom is writing a story. Yeah, he's sleeping like he always does. Why are you awake? You're awake. Oh yeah, that's right, we have a kitty cat now. I forgot about that. We have Cinnamon. Oh, we need to take care of Cinnamon. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh! Look how cute she is! Oh! My goodness gracious. How do I do that thing? There's our Cinnamon. Whoops. Of course, now she won't turn around. There she is. Oh my god, look how cute she is. She's so cute. Hey, you're supposed to be taking care of your cat. So now Cinnamon can go up and down the steps. So now the kitty cats can play. Why are you still stinky? Just drop that litter on the floor. Yeah. Aww, Cinnamon's like, I wanna join. Go potty and then go to sleep. You just need to go to sleep. He's too scared to go to sleep. Oh, fine, whatever. You need to go to sleep. And then, but sister, can you? You're gonna take care of your needs. And then you're gonna clean the toilet for the toddlers. Sometimes my game just bugs out. Come on! Oh, stop crying. It's okay. No. Play with your dolls. Lights, and then after that, of course this baby is crying. After that, you're gonna clean these since you're downstairs, and you're gonna come over here, and you're going to just eat this. Get too close because I don't like to hear the baby cry. Woman, you better hurry up. And why I do that is because if they put that in the trash, they only get 10 for it, but if I put it in the trash, I get 80. So. Are you actually going to sleep? Yeah. Okay. And now you need to go to sleep. Take a shower. Everyone's sleeping over there. Where are you going? What are you doing? What are you doing? That's not creepy at all. Protecting a little baby. There. It's time for school. Go to school, get some A's and B's. I think you need a B first. Yeah, you're almost a B. What do you want? Oh, he's sad. Play dolls. Why are you awake? Go sleep. Why are you awake? Go back to sleep. Hard. Okay, you're gonna come down here and you're gonna serve some pancakes because that sounds really good right now. Pancakes sound really good right now. Oh my god. I'm not even like a pancake person. I usually eat them very rarely. But pancakes sound really good. And we got a ball. Huh. I always forget that I sound like a man. You did not finish those pancakes. No. Make pancakes. Oh. Felix, you got him all excited and then you just ditched us. Ditched him. After that fill his bowl, but that's what I wanted. Baby's crying again. I'm gonna go potty. Yes, I know you're sad. Nope. And then you're gotta serve it. And then after that. Mom, you're not gonna eat, not yet. I'm gonna come and feed this baby. No, don't eat. Take care of the child. Child clearly needs taken care of. Immediately. immediately shuts up. Are you done? Are you happy? Are you better? No? No? Did you have a bad dream too? Oh my goodness. Good body. And then... attention. You need attention. So after you're done... you're gonna... you're gonna play. That's what we're gonna do. Yeah. What's it like to have three toddlers in the house? No, go play with your child. Go play with your child. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my God, baby, what do you want? Okay, fine, clean the toilet, son. Sign. Yeah, let's move. Oh my God. Gotta love when they don't listen to you. Wait, am I pregnant? No, I can't. Okay. Like, am I pregnant? What? I was very confused for a second. Okay. Go to sleep. Why do you have to come into your kid's room to ask if you want to do it?
You want to have sex?
Yeah! But we have to ask in the kids' room first. Oh my goodness. So the three monsters are asleep. The teenager is at school. She's feeling angry. Hot-headed Sims tend to be angry for the smallest reasons. Yep. I know a couple friends like that. Boop, 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 boop. I'll give them their privacy. Let them do it. Literally. Make sure this little one doesn't start screaming again. Parker. Parker! Pain in my ass. And then when the bitch sister gets home, we're all gonna go to the park. We're all gonna have a fun day together. We're gonna do it. We have to have fun together. We have to. What monster woke up? Oh, thank God. Oh, thank goodness. I think she'll be home soon. Yay! Now everybody wake up. Because we are all traveling. How do I do it? So we're gonna challenge to that. The toddlers are gonna come and play dolls. I don't know if they all three can play dolls on one, but we're gonna try. Can they play with this? No? Yeah. That's only if we have kids. So let's have a fun... Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Nope. Who do I think's gonna lose? I think she's gonna lose. And that's why. Oh, she lost. Where are the boys? Oh, he's talking to strangers. No! Oh my goodness. You have to fix that. Fix it. Fix it. Oh, stop crying. Okay, we're still missing a child. What's that one? Where's he? Play dolls. You and your mother, no, no. Oh, we do. Okay. Do a joke about teachers. I feel like that hair hit her. Can we play dolls? Let's play dolls together. This is our family. I've never actually, like, watched them play dolls. I like how she's just kind of standing there, telling him what to do. This one looks so creepy. Are they all three playing dolls? Where is this child? Oh. I'm like, why are you way over here? Do not break the house. Madison is very hungry. Okay. Well, I guess it's time to travel home. That was a fun 4 hours at the... Okay. So that is where we're gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, slap that like button, and if you haven't already, the subscribe button needs slapped too. And we will see you later. Bye.